With the northern and western suburbs the centre of Victoria's latest outbreak, Muslim leaders are taking the fight to the virus battleground.
This is to bring the important service of vaccination literally to the footsteps of the local community.
Partnering with the state government, a pop-up clinic in the inner west is delivering a tailored in-language vaccine program capable of administering 270 doses a day.
A familiar place for me, so yeah, it's comfortable.
It's just good that it's close from home, you can just go and get it quickly.
Over 32,000 doses have been delivered by the state in the last 24 hours. A mobile van operated by the Salvation Army ensuring Melburnians experiencing homelessness aren't left behind. But the Premier says it could have been more, with hundreds of AstraZeneca appointments left unfilled.
AstraZeneca's available, get that now. Don't wait for some Pfizer shipment that hasn't come yet.
He says a COVID vaccine booking hotline dedicated to senior high school students has been inundated with calls this morning, as it's revealed a 17-year-old is amongst more than a dozen hospitalised cases on ventilators.
This virus is serious. It can hit you head on. You can become unwell very quickly. You can require hospitalisation very quickly.
Victoria announcing plans to boost capacity at vaccination hubs to allow an additional 40,000 doses in arms each week as it awaits further support for GPs from the Commonwealth.
The states are expecting a boost to federal government support for GP clinics delivering the vaccine, with reports Victoria alone could expect hundreds more GPs to be added to the program. Health professionals welcoming the boost, saying it's better late than never.
We started off with only 50% of practices available to do vaccinations being chosen to do that. The more we get, the better.
He says many in the community, particularly the multicultural community, are holding out getting the vaccine until they can visit their local GP.
We need to get vaccinations back to normal mode, which is you go to your general practice to get your vaccination. You don't go to a major hub that's set up in the middle of nowhere with 4-hour queues.
Over 60% of Victorian adults have received a single dose of vaccine, the state on track to trigger a rollback of restrictions at 70% by the end of the month. Abby Dinham, SBS World News.